Hey there. Yeah, you. Thanks for taking a break from your Facebook feed to watch a video about RRSPs! I know you'd rather be updating your Twitter profile pic to the selfie you just took, but here's how RRSPs are much like your beloved social media and as deserving of your attention. With social media and RRSPs, you can over-contribute. Oh, here's a picture of baby Timmy sitting. Here's a shot of him eating. Here's one where he's sitting. Yeah, unsubscribe. The maximum for your RRSP contributions for 2013 is 18% of your annual income, to a maximum of $23,820, plus any previous contribution room. Check your notice of assessment for your limit. You have a lifetime allowance of $2,000 for over-contributions, after which you will incur a 1% penalty tax for each month that you're in excess. You need to diversify your social media content and your RRSP investment portfolio. Oh, look! It's Timmy's sitting album on Facebook, on Twitter, on YouTube, on Instagram, on Pinterest. Unsubscribe. Unsubscribe. You need to diversify the investments in your RRSP. Determine what your goals are and what your risk tolerance is. Are you going to need the money in a year to buy your first home, or are you going to leave it in there for decades? Also, can you stomach a short-term loss for potential long-term gains? You need to contribute to reap any rewards. Man, Timmy gets all these likes for his burping video. I want to get liked for burping too. If you make a contribution, you'll be taxed on your income minus the RRSP contribution, which could result in a tax return. If you leave your money to grow in investments, it will compound over the years tax-free. Like, hey, why wasn't I invited to Timmy's party to celebrate his learning to walk? What? It was a Facebook event? But I don't use the Facebook. Don't be left out of the retirement party that you plan to have. Start saving for future you today.